This occasional series, Art You Can't Have, is on iconic works of art from the Middle Ages, art you usually can't have. It's the 850th anniversary this year of the murder of Thomas Becket, and Becket mania rules in Britain. There is, until August 22nd, the nearly sold out exhibition at the British Museum of Thomas Becket, The Making and Murder of a Saint. It tells his story. Becket, the son of a merchant, became Archbishop of Canterbury, and his friendship gone bad with Henry II led eventually to his martyrdom. A group of knights came into Canterbury Cathedral one night and killed him in a dramatic moment at the altar. Since then, he has been revered as a saint, canonized only 3 years after his dramatic murder. It's the stuff of a Hollywood film showing Becket, stars Peter O'Toole as the man and saint himself. My favorite piece of Becket mania is a group of three manuscript leaves. Actually, there are four of them. They tell the story of Becket, first of all, arguing his case before Henry II, then here departing from Henry II and Louis VII, and finally returning by ship to England in this marvelous scene of ships at sea. They are in watercolor wash made in the 12th century, and they are the only surviving leaves from an illustrated medieval life of the saint. Becket inspired many works of art. Revered as a martyr, he is a symbol, or has become a symbol, of the English separation between church and state. Even in America, our former president regaled Becket for his stand against religious persecution. These leaves are in Wormsley Library in Buckinghamshire, the private library of Paul Getty. So they are still in private hands. Art You Can't Have, dream on.